Guys, I don't think this is how memtest is supposed to look. Yeah, it's not stable, is it?